I will shake it off and then just beat the devil out of it. Because it's like, that has to be the most fun part of the whole technique.